Whoops, call this a battle of wits over love and love wins always. Yeah, we do know that the happening jodi of Bollywood now is Ranveer and Deepika. Haven't we time and again seen them expressing their love for each other, with Ranveer more expressive always? Well, now he's setting the bar high by flying down to Toronto to be with his lady love on Valentine's Day. So what if it is only for a day and a half, and so what if Ranveer is working double to cover up lost time in this process? Well, that is what love is all about, feels Ranveer maybe. As for Deepika, we did see her in a few shots from the sets of the Hollywood flick XXX, The Return of Xander's Cage, and wasn't she sizzling? So is Ranveer insecure about Deepika's proximity with Vin Diesel and is flying down just to reassure his love for her? Or is it plain PR that took him there is a mystery. But for the time being, it is just Ranveer and Deepika for Valentine's, and let us let the lovebirds be, you would say.